the entire analogy. Alright, I'm done. I'm done. I'm not messing with I'm getting rid of my tent.
Some more session. It was good air.
We're running trip.
Dude, I swear, man, if that was like a Pokemon fucking ball to be able to catch him, like, I'd be acing this shit because how much I landed this, like, right in a good spot. To where he's not hitting any of the beds or none. You know, for Ty right here. Crazy.
That was fucking great. Give me a minute.
Real question, guys. Should I, like, inject him with cyanide?
No.
I think we shouldn't be watching this. I think this should be literally private right now. Like, I don't know if I want them to be fucking in my tent though. This is a place of business and work and
people.
Let's just say you were getting some pleasurable butts, like
pleasurable what?
Pleasurable anal.
I just saw you guys surrounding me. What am I about? Am I about to get junk?
Am I about to get?
It's like beat his ass. It's just like beat his ass.
Come on, Ty. We wouldn't do that to you. Unless you deserved it.